The top story, a News 8 follow-up. Last night, we showed you the weeds and the mess at this neglected property in Lancaster. So News 8 kept digging today to find out who is responsible.
Here's News 8's Lancaster County reporter, Ann Shannon, with some answers.
Awesome. Shelley Myers couldn't be happier. She's finally getting the attention for the mess next door to her Lancaster home. Since our story aired, her phone's been ringing off the hook.
Bye-bye. I guess things are moving along some way because of you guys.
We wanted to learn more about who's responsible for the mess at Eden Manor. So we went to Randy Patterson. He looks into property violations in the city.
When the development was originally created, the land for the pool was deeded to the Eden Manor Recreation Club, I believe.
We searched the county's deed database and found record of that original transaction dated March of 1961.
So the club is the owner of the land. But there's no one individual. You have officers to the club.
The problem starts with the paperwork. The Eden Manor Rec Commission lists their address as 50 North Duke Street. Problem is, that address is already taken by the Lancaster County Courthouse.
Even though we've issued a property violation notice and a condemnation notice on the property to the Eden Manor Recreation Club, it's addressed at the site of the pool. So there's no one to accept it.
News 8 also learned the rec club owes nearly $2,000 in back taxes to the city from 2009 and 2010. Patterson wants to get to the bottom of it.
What we believe we have found are two individuals who, to the best of our knowledge, were at one time officers. So we will be resending the notices to those two individuals as officers of the Eden Manor Recreation Club.
We tracked down the Eden Manor Rec Club's treasurer. She says there's no money left and tells us the rec club no longer exists. That could leave the city back to square one. Still, Shelley isn't giving up now.
I'm going to keep on it till it's done and done completely and the right way.
In Lancaster, Ann Shannon, News 8.
Now, according to the state, the Eden Manor Recreation Club is still an active organization. City leaders say the city does not have the resources to clean it up.